to Cricket On Air, brought to you by New Cricket. I'm your host Deepika and we're talking about the IPL. So I think that 2011 IPL will be bigger and better than ever before.
Well, definitely it's going to be bigger, Deepika, because there are two more teams being added to the IPL, which is the Pune team as well as the Kochi team.
But guys, this is going to be the first IPL without the man himself, Lalit Modi. I don't know how that's going to pan out, but
I think whether Lalit Modi is there or not, because IPL has taken a shape of its own and it's now going to, it has a life of its own. It's going to live through this situation and we're going to see that it can exist without him being there.
Yeah, and I have my own conspiracy theories, guys, about
this.
Oh
my God.
I think that Lalit Modi probably is pulling some strings sitting all the way in England. And who knows, he might still be the mastermind behind the IPL.
Let's take your opinions, guys. Let's see whom are you rooting for in this IPL. Himanshu.
I am going for the Bangalore team this time, Shri.
Okay.
And although I am from Delhi originally, I simply don't think Delhi have the firepower in their team. But the Bangalore team really looks very balanced to me.
Why?
It has Daniel Vittori in it, who's the captain of the Bangalore team. And then it also has players like A.B. de Villiers, who can hit the ball really far, far away. And it also has a very well-balanced side with the bowlers as well.
And of course, I thought the reason you liked the Bangalore team was because they have Kingfisher.
Ah, well,
yes.
I have my own reasons, but let's keep it official, guys.
All right, Deepika, whom are you rooting for this time?
You know that I would never move away from UV Puttur. So wherever UV goes, I follow him. So for me, it's a no-brainer. He's playing from the Pune team and so I'm with them.
That's great. I'm going to be rooting for Mumbai.
Well, no surprise, Shri. It's because Sachin Tendulkar is playing for Mumbai.
You got it. Actually, an IPL 100 doesn't count as an international 100. I wish it could, so that I could say that Sachin's 100th 100 came in an IPL match. Alright guys, time to wrap up. We'll be back with another exciting episode of Cricket On Air, same time next week, right here on Cricket On Air. Until then, enjoy the IPL action only on Neo Cricket.